Attention all Windsor High School students. Just a few weeks ago, Hurricane Irma and Maria hit Puerto Rico, leaving thousands without power and access to fresh water.
This morning, conditions on the island growing more dire by the hour. People desperate for water and other basic supplies. Temperatures dangerously high.
In response, the debate team, Spanish Honor Society and National Honor Society, will be holding a coin war fundraiser during lunch on October 30th and 31st, the first 2 days of Spirit Week, to help victims of the hurricane. Now I will explain the rules of the coin war. During lunch, volunteers will be sitting at these long tables at the cafeteria, with a jar for each class. During your lunch waves, you will deposit coins in your class's jar. Every cent will be worth 1 point. So if I'm a senior and I put 4 quarters in the senior class's jar, I would give the seniors 100 points. However, there's a catch. Bills are worth negative points. Students want to put all of their bills in the other class's jars. So if I'm a senior and I put a dollar bill in the junior class's jar, they would lose 100 points. Just to recap, students should put change in their class's jars and bills in other class's jars. The winning class will get a donation to their class fund, meaning more money for Spirit Week, and for seniors, a bigger budget for end-of-year events like senior outing. Please ask your teachers if you have any further questions and make sure to donate.
But I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind.
Are you recording?
Good morning, Warriors. Today is October 26th, and it's an A-Day here at Windsor High School. And also, it's National Pumpkin Day. Hello, I'm Carmelo.
And I'm Seth.
Speaking of pumpkins, teachers will be holding a pumpkin carving contest after school Monday, with the winner voted on by you, the students. The early favorite are the art department teachers, who are already bragging that they will win this contest easily. Good luck, teachers.
Human development and families. Studies students sat in on the same class on Storrs campus yesterday. The students learned about the careers of HDFS majors and ended the day at the Dairy Bar. Mr. Rosie reported that the students learned a lot and the day was a huge success.
Students who have successfully donated blood on 3 occasions must create a profile at the following website, leader.redcrossblood.org, and then update it each time you have donated blood. You must be specific with each date. Thank you for your donations. The next drive will be held next year, February 28th.
Head down to the Teen Center at 330 Windsor Ave tonight to watch The Possession. Popcorn will be served, $1 at the door.
The yearbook is now still being sold at the lowest price of the year. When you order your yearbook and have your name engraved on it for $56, you'll receive $20 worth of free icons to be engraved on it. This offer will not run again after October 27th. Make sure to order your yearbook before the deadline. See Ms. Hunter in B111 with any questions.
Do you like gardening? Do you want to learn how to grow food and flowers? Do you want to help plan our new outdoor garden and take care of the plants in the greenhouse? Join the Greenhouse in the Garden Club. Meets Monday after school in the greenhouse from 2:30 to 3 p.m.
The 28th annual HBCU Historically Black Colleges and Universities College Tour information is available in the CRC. Stop in the CRC in order to pick up the information to sign up for the tour.
The Go Baby Go Club meets every Wednesday after school in Mr. Reinwald's Auto Shop. Students modify small electric cars for toddlers with disabilities. It's an amazing program that all are welcome to join, and you can earn community service off of it.
Spirit Week is coming up next week. Monday will be Pajama Day. Tuesday is Dress Like a Celebrity Day. Wednesday is Awareness Day, and Thursday is Theme Day, which is different types of games depending on your class. And Friday is Spirit Day. Pep Rally will be that Friday, November 3rd.
Homecoming dance follows on Saturday. This year's theme, A Night at the Oscars, is set to be one of the classiest evenings of the year for our students, just to impress. The event will take place on Saturday, November 4th from 7 to 10 p.m. Doors will open at 6:45 p.m. and close immediately at 7:30. On Monday and Tuesday, tickets will be sold at a reduced price of $10. Wednesday and Friday, they will be $12. There is a limit on the number of tickets to be sold, so we suggest you get your tickets early. The last 2 years, tickets sold out in 2 days. Look forward to more information to come.
Remember to check out the televisions in the halls to see more important news and information you need to succeed.
Thanks for checking out our show. And remember, if you don't see the news during Block 2, you can follow us at Twitter at WHSWorryTV, where we post every episode and much, much more.
Thanks for watching. That's all for today.
We are respectful.
We are responsible.
We are proud.
We are warriors.
Thanks and have a great day.
I hate you.